Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we're going to be playing Midieval Engineers. This is a game created by the same company that made Space Engineers, though it is set in medieval times, and everything is destructible, as you can see, as well as the fact that everything is based on physics. So if you make something that is over heavy on the top, then it will actually collapse, and you'll have to deal with that. So it's very interesting. We'll see how it goes. We're going to go ahead and create a new game, do a custom world, and I think we'll do, say, the plains. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. Now, we're going to do survival. We're going to go ahead and add inventory because we're going to get rid of the respawn cart. It pretty much gives you everything you need to start the game. So I wanted to go ahead and not start with that. All right. So day-night cycle, we're going to do probably 75. Day duration is going to be, let's say, 30 minutes. There we go. Confirm that. Now, you can have bots that help you out. Let me know what you think about that. I can always go back and turn these on, but I'm going to go ahead and turn them off. Now, this talks about the NPCs that you'll be able to fight, barbarians, deer, animals, that kind of thing. And so we'll deal with that. So, I think that's everything. Yeah, so let's go ahead and make the name. We'll just name it Cipher Deck's Home because we don't even know if we'll make a castle. Cipher Deck's Home. There we go. Okay, so pretty much the main purpose or the main thing we're going to worry about today is getting a house made. Bouncy is weird. Anyway, I like to have things set up a certain way. So we'll go ahead and put this on the end. That way they're not easy accessible, but they are accessible. We can also see there is a crafting system here. Crafting table is something we can create. Sticks, timber, diagonal timber, round timber, and torch, quiver, bandages, and also a bonfire. What's this? This is the most important, I think. Logs. So we need two logs. Let's get our handy dandy axe out. And let's go ahead and start. Wow, that was a hefty tree. Alright. Let's go ahead and break this down. Need two logs to get our table. Probably don't want to put the table down until we know exactly where we're going to settle down. And we also have to worry about the fact that barbarians are coming at night. We don't want to die to them. Because we didn't start with that cart that I was talking about. We don't have a bind spot. That means that if we don't make a bed really soon into this situation, then we are going to spawn somewhere random. And that's not good. So, first off, we also need to worry about food consumption. Come on. Target. Get it. Swing. T? Is that the button? I'm not going to worry about it. We've got time. Alright, so we'll go ahead and get these. It looks like these are berries of some sort. Okay, I guess that was root. Okay, there we go. Just taking everything we can. What I'm actually doing is I'm getting close to a mountain range, but also trying to get all the harvestables, because I believe there is a cooking system in the game. So we want to be able to definitely get our harvestables so we can cook and just be able to survive. That's the main thing. So, all right. So we got wood. We can go ahead and create this. All right. Now, I'm just looking here. I think what we'll do is it looks like it gets really flat along here. So I think what we'll do is we'll actually set up a house here. Let's go ahead and get our workbench here. And yeah, that's perfect. That works perfect for me. All right. So now we need to see what we can do to make tools. All right. So we have this kind of stuff. I'll just throw some stuff in there. For this, we need large stone. And we need... okay. We need large stone and we need sticks. We need small stone, small stone, small stone, small stone. Okay, those are the things I'm worried about, is the kind of what we're actually needing. So we only have 77 life left on our hammer. Wow, our axe rather. So we're gonna come out here and we're gonna harvest a little bit. Get a little bit of third person action going on. You can do it. All right, let's see what we got. Got six of those. That looks like we might have enough of those small stones. So we also want to make, just going over the kind of things we want to get done. We want to be able to make some chests. We need to make a bed. Again, that's one of the more important things we need to take care of. Bed. Timber. So timber, I think, is made by... go ahead and take these, move these over here. I think timber is made by, we'll put, was it two? Yeah. Craft that. There we go. And we'll craft this. There we go. We definitely need this. And then we need this. That way we have a weapon. We have a secondary weapon being an axe. Yeah, I think that's about right. And let's see, we have several logs here. So bed, what was timbers, okay, so what we need to do is we need to go in here, and yeah, timbers right there. All right, let's go in here, and we need to throw timber in there, and we can make a bed. All right, actually, I just noticed something else. Is we can make more timber. Let's go ahead and do 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3 should be perfect. And we can actually come in F. There we go. And we can create some chests. Requires 4 each. All right. So we're gonna need these in just a minute. Oh my goodness, this is so much. So now all we're doing is we're worrying about the amount of wood we have available to us. All right. So what we can do is we can go into G, and this shows us all the craftable building items that we can make right now. So I'm going to go ahead and choose a floor and a wall. Now the floor is the first thing I'm going to check. So as you can see, the floor is one thing we're going to have to worry about. So I'm thinking if we make... Okay, we can do that. We have two of them. So, I mean, this is just making the foundation. There we go. This is making the foundation. So we'll just do 3, 4, 5. Let's see. We need to make sure that we're turning them the right way. Yep. Okay, so we're out of sticks. Alright. So now what we need to do is we need to move these here. These are things that we're going to work on. We don't need that anymore. We need our axe, pick, hammer. These are our main tools. We only have one weapon available to us, and I need to make arrows for it, or bolts, or quiver is what I think you actually use. And we have the chest, but we want to wait before we actually make them, or before we use them. The only problem with that is that, okay, what we'll do, we can always pick these back up. That's the main point. We can pick them up. So let's go ahead and put these down now. So I'm going to say one there. Is that off? It is. It's off. We'll say that this one is the one that's off. Okay. There we go. Go ahead and get rid of that. And what we'll do is in this... Of course I would do that. Alright. So pretty much I'm going to just take everything out I don't need. Right now, specifically. I mean, the bed I really need. But I can... take that. Kind of want to save these. Actually, if we take large stones... We'll deal with that in a minute. We kind of are hurting for food. So, let's go ahead and... get this. And I think it's... these and this and this will allow us to get what we want. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and put this in there. And oh, that's actually not what we want to do. We want to go into our inventory and we want to craft one of these. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and put it down if it will let us. It's going to be the problem. I guess we could put it on top of our crafting bench as long as it's not in the way. Let's see how this actually works. It's actually allowing me to place it on the top there. All right, that's all that I care about. So we're going to go ahead and... go into first person view, and I picked it up. Of course I did. I'm so bad about picking things up like that. F. There we go. And we're going to put this in there and this in there. That's where we can make these. But we also need to be able to put flammables in here before, so we can make those. So that means cutting down trees and also getting everything the way we want it. Let me just tell you about the tree situation. You're going to have to cut down a lot of trees. You're going to have to deal with a lot of stone also. I mean, once we get to that point, it's going to be the mainstay of the game is just keeping resources going. Don't want to get in front of trees. Oh, wow. They fell all over the place. I fell a tree back there. I fell 3 or 4 trees. Uh-oh. How'd that happen? I don't trust this tree. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I don't trust that tree at all. Anyway, we have trees for a while. This is going to be good for us. Pretty much what you want to do is just keep going. And once you see that you're getting low, you want to make sure that you at least have enough stone to be able to make your next axe. And we need to pick these up too. Because... Oh, and that's... Because that's what we're going to use for tinder. Okay. Alright. Oh my goodness, so many trees here. Alright, how are we doing on inventory space? We got a little bit left. Yeah, look at that. Fell 2 other trees over here. So we're going to have enough wood for a little bit. Not a lot. Just a little bit. These are pretty much what I'm after right now, is just getting these logs. Okay, inventory's full. That's what we want. All right. So, what we're going to do is we're going to put the ferns into the fire. Like that. And we are going to turn the fire on. And can we actually have it do 2? Alright, I'll let it do that. And, let's see. Where were we? 7. Oh, yeah. I think we need... about 4 or 5 stacks of this. We'll start with 5. There we go. Okay, this is 4. There we go. Oops. There we go. All right. Now that we got that, we need to now put things in the middle of the room. So we're going to go ahead and go in here now. And flooring is one of those things that's going to be secondary. I mean, we can put floor in now all around the room or all around the ridge here. We should be able to, at least. It's building it on the bottom. All right, well, doesn't have timber. So timber is the next thing that we're gonna have to make a lot of. Pretty much might as well make all of it. Yep, just keep going. Problem is that timber is just gonna take up so much space. I don't even know if this house is gonna work the way I want it to. Just because of the way this game is. I mean, all right. Now then. We're going to go ahead and put down these. All right. So can we put that down? Heard a noise. Boom. Okay. But we are going to have to put these in here. Always need something. Okay, so we need to go and get more sticks. We have our big wood pile, so it's not going to be like it's going to bother me too much. I have to break these down at some point. I mean, that's what this is all about. Also have one of these over here. Okay. All right. And I think this is going to be the last of this. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, we need to go back. We need to go back for several reasons. One, it's nighttime. Number two, I have one food left. Number seven. Ooh. That is the call of death. All right. Let's go ahead and craft these. We're going to need a lot of them, too. And we'll turn the rest into timbers, because we're going to need those as well. And pretty much not seeing anything. Oh, yeah, we need to put our timbers in here. Come on. I'm pushing, that's why. Pushing the wrong button. Oh, hi! Oh, jeez, I don't have ammunition. Hey, buddy. Whoa! It's a good thing I just ate. Apparently, they didn't like the way I handled that. All right. Well, that's good. At least we don't have to deal with him or them for a little bit longer. All right. So we were on this. All right, that is it, I believe. Now we need to create all of these. So that is now the next mission. I don't know why it's acting so weird. Okay, we have 46 of these timbers. 46 times 2, or divided by 2. Well, right now it's 44, so it'd be 22 blocks that we can actually cover with what we have, which is not too bad, actually. Now, we almost ran out of food, so we're going to have to check on food after daytime, just because we don't want this to be a bad situation again, where I'm like scrambling to get food. Probably should pay attention to the food situation. I mean, we are in what is considered survival. Haven't seen any of the bandits, so, or barbarians. We took down some of them. Why barbarians anyway? Why not like the Hadrian's Wall kind of situation? Ooh, what if I made a Hadrian's Wall? Hadrian's Wall was a pretty expensive build though. Kind of like the Chinese Wall. Or not the wall, Great Wall of China, not the Chinese Wall. It's not what it's called. But the Great Wall of China, it expanded their mountain range. And Hadrian's Wall was to keep the scoundrels and the Celts from the north of England, or what was held by Rome at the time. Safe. So, Hadrian's Wall, like, was never penetrated, I don't believe, by any, opposing force. So, that's a good thing, I guess. I mean, it means that they've done well for themselves.
They did well in battle.
I thought I heard something. I'm back to it. All right, so we have, this is it. These are 4 per. Okay, so we need more trees, and trees we shall have. It's nice we had that little walking barrier, so I mean they would have to kneel down to break anything currently, because that's one of the things. That's the thing that barbarians like to do. Is they like to, whoa, like that. Oh, geez. Okay, we need to move. Where in the world did he come from? Out of ammo. Again. Still. I picked up a log. I think I need two to be able to create a quiver. Look in the inventory real quick. Craft. Inventory is full. My inventory is not full. See, he's using a different weapon this time. Food? We need that. And number 9. There we go. Whew, that was crazy. So this requires 5 sticks. We have them. There we go. We now have 2 quivers full of bolts. So we should not run out of them next time. Good thing is that the last guy that I fought, he gave me the a second axe. So I'm pretty much good on axes. All right. Follow the yellow brick road. Come on. I'm right looking at it. Three mushrooms, one berry. Alright. So, we got one mushroom. Actually, we had mushrooms in the cooking pot. But now we have more. We have a whole lot more. Alright, let's see. I see it. Shh. That is the worst noise I've ever heard, but I know what it is. Okay, where is it? It's right ahead of me. Where'd your container go? Why is it all the way back there? I'm not complaining. I got meat out of this. So that was what, 4 meat? And I have mushrooms, meat and mushrooms combined to make, I think, the heartiest meal you can make. Maybe wrong, but I'm going to save those because I can. All right, how much wood does a woodchuck chuck? If a woodchuck does wood, just chuck wood? All right, a lot of mushrooms. We can eat some of these actually to get our health our hit point, our food to max. Okay. Looks like we're going to have to start falling trees again soon. Have I put the bed down yet? I don't think I did. So if I would have died at any point right now, it would have been bad. Okay. Alright, so 15. Let's turn that off for now. Thank you. And add some of that. Add this off. Off. Okay, why can't I make this? Okay, that's mushroom, roots and mushroom salad, goulash. Yeah, why can't I make that? I have 3, 9, and 3. Because the flame isn't maxed. Put some of these in there. What's it trying to cook? Oh! It's trying to cook 3 of those. And I'm being attacked. Thank you! But no thank you. Oh, you did not just start attacking my stuff. Berries. Okay, goulash is actually a lot more than what I was thinking. Shroom steak is 2. All right, where roast? Roast meat? So I need to roast meat. Gotta take that out. Put this in there too. Shrimp steak. Come on. All right, so shrimp steak is the next one. It's 2 meat per 3 mushrooms. We have that, so we'll do 2 of them. And I think we'll be good for food for a while. I'm going to take the berries out because I need to make them into bandages. All right, so number 9. There we go. That's our food. I'll be back. Okay, or our health. Actually, oh my gosh, how dare you? How dare you come into our lands? Actually, I'm probably in theirs. All right, only got 28. We should have enough for the rest of this. The next part is, again, going to be more gathering of wood because we now need to put a floor on this. But before we do that, I want to put another wall on top of the current wall surrounding this stuff. And the reason we're doing that is because of the fact that, we're not going to have enough. It takes 4 per, we're now at 8. Yep, we're gonna be 8 short. That's all right. We need to. can't tell if I'm hitting it or not. It's like I'm not. I mean, does this have drop to it? Look how far the food container went. Now I wish that you could harvest like skins and use skins to actually cover your home, the roof of your home. But again, dreams of days gone by, and you know. All right. So now what we need to do is before we put in the floor. I mean, I know we have to get more sticks. Or logs to make timber, to make sticks, to make everything. But, hey, look at that stamina go back up. We want to make sure that we're going to go ahead and take this. Okay. Alright, get that out, because we shouldn't need that anymore. And we're going to go ahead and do a wall. Oh no. All right. All right. Well, we need to go get sticks, apparently. just trying to think through everything as I work on it. Let's see, we probably want to, whoa, that was not a good one. And that is what you call strip mining. Okay. All right. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and finish up what I'm working on. Just getting this stuff. I think what we'll do is we'll just throw it in the There we go. Oh, was that? Did that turn that into a round? Yeah. So we don't want that. Okay, well, I mean, we want them, we just don't want them. So, we're going to pass those up. I mean, they're nice. They're nice and all, but it's not what I'm looking for. Alright, let's go back and make sure that the floor is going to work the way I want it to. Because if not, I mean, that's going to be a problem for us. So let's see. Hello my good friend. That hurt. I'm pretty sure that hurt you just a little bit. Hey, I'm sorry, did that hurt? Let's go ahead and hit number 7. Get that health back up. 5. All right. So the only reason we want this... it's not going to work. It's not going to work. I don't know how to work around it. I don't understand it. How do you put a floor down? Okay. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. So it's going to work. It's going to do what I wanted to do. I was just worried that it wasn't. Because that would have defeated the whole point of this. By the way, we probably should put in some windows and a door. Let's put in a door first. Say a door goes here. Sticks. Of course, the sticks. We barely even picked up any wood. It's alright. Okay, we got a door. Now we need... Wait a minute. Am I looking at... Am I doing the right door? I think I'm doing the door incorrectly. I probably should have had it. I mean... Right? Okay. Alright, I'm going to say that's good then. Put some windows on each side of the door. I mean, you have a nice house. You want to see the people who are coming and visiting you. Things like that. And then we're going to go ahead and go back to just the rest of the walls. Do that. Hey. Yes. I mean, it's really hard to tell. Is this how those windows should have gone? Is this how the door should have gone? Maybe. Alright, let's try it out. I mean, I'm just trying to put this up against this. Well, to number 6. I mean, yeah, right? Let's hammer it up. All right. Window. There we go. And then wall. To the window, to the wall. Everybody something. Then we go with the door. Alright. There's that side. Still want to make sure. Okay, we'll go ahead and go with this. This is going to be a long video. I think think what we'll do is we'll finish here. Yep, there we go. We want to do that. Sticks for days. All right, craft that. Okay. Either way, we got the gist. We know that we're doing it the correct way. We need to make sure that when we come back in, that we get a new axe. Oh, and we need large boulders for it, too. Alright, that's what we'll do next. I think what we'll do here is we'll go ahead and leave, and then next time we'll go ahead and finish up our house, and hopefully we'll get a little bit further along, maybe get our supply shed set up. But either way, guys, hopefully you enjoyed. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.